Let us listen to Lorna. Good morning to you, Lorna.
Good morning, Bishop. Good morning, everyone.
Where are you traveling from this morning?
I'm traveling from City One Shot in New Territories, Bishop.
Very well. And before you came to the Help Center, you had two major issues that you had to cry out to God for. It was your health and addictions.
Yes, Bishop.
Start with your addiction, please.
Before I came to UCKG, I suffered from addiction, alcohol, and smoking for almost 16 years. Then I'm a backslider also for about 11 years. Mm-hmm. So I found out that here in UCKG, someone introduced me about the ACT service in the afternoon. So I decided and I challenged myself to come and attend the service. So I find out that on that day onwards, I don't have any addiction already. I don't want to smell, or I don't have the guts already to do the smoking and the drinking alcohol.
So you had an addiction of 16 years. During our deliverance service, 3 o'clock, Pastor Jago, join me here. Pastor Jago is making a special clinic, 3 p.m., for deliverance and freedom of addictions. So that's a special work that you do, 3 p.m., right?
Absolutely.
3 p.m. So you came to one of the clinics, 3 p.m. Today you are free from addictions?
Totally free, Bishop.
Alcoholism, tobacco?
No, Bishop.
No more?
No more.
She said that she was a backslider. You knew about the power of God. You knew about the existence of God, but you were not experiencing His power in your life. That is very important. It is not enough to know the Bible. It is not enough to have the knowledge of the Bible. You must taste the power of God in your life. And that's what happened when she came here. Now, apart from your freedom of addiction, you were also healed from an illness.
Yes,
tell
Bishop.
Us more about your health condition.
Before I came here to Hong Kong, I was diagnosed of thyroidism, which is goiter, with a lump in my neck. And I have allergies on my face, which is allergy from air and water. For 3 months.
Okay. You can see the pictures there. She came before with that health condition. You know, especially for women, it's very hard, difficult, challenging. It can bring down your self-esteem. Yes. We understand that, right?
Yes, Bishop.
But when you come to the church here, you know already, I'm not here to entertain you. When you come here, we are here like prophets to minister healing. We are here as prophets to go to the root of your problem, to take out the curse, take out the bondage, and minister healing into your life. When you come to the church like this, can you see the picture of Lorna? It is easy for the pastor, it is easy for the bishop to say like this, my dear, maybe this is God's will for you. Maybe God is punishing you. Just have patience with the Lord. It's easy for the pastor to say that because he will not take any responsibility. But when you come here, we don't tell you, oh, maybe you need to bear a cross on your shoulder and live with it for the rest of your life. When you come here, we challenge you and we tell you, if God is the same today as in the past, what He did in the past, He can do in your life today. Amen. I don't hide. I don't hide behind the pulpit. I don't hide behind this easy talk to say, oh, maybe you just have to live with it. Just be patient. That's easy for me. But we like to stick out our neck and we like to put, you know, we like to put our hands in the fire for you, because if God is God, the fire must come down. Amen. Understood? Yes or no?
Yes.
That's our faith. So if it happens today, if it happens after One week, it doesn't matter, but we will insist. Those that have faith, nothing will be impossible for them. Lorna, how long did it take for you to be healed from that health condition?
Oh, when I came here in UCKG, it's not totally when I use my faith, I obey the word of God. It's not totally that I'm healed. It takes 2 months to three, then become totally healed, that no more already, just like the pimples in my face. Because the one that here inside my face have pus.
Okay.
So it's so hard for me to
2 to 3 months.
Yes.
2 to 3 months. Maybe you are here 1 week. You are here 3 weeks. You feel like giving up. You feel like, okay, I came, I prayed, nothing happened. That's wrong. That's wrong. Because I'm not giving up. If I'm not giving up and he's not giving up, why should you give up? Yes or no? Yes. I'm doing my part. But the only thing we're asking you to do, just do your part. I'm not asking more than that. Amen. Is it clear? Yes or no? Thank you so much for sharing, because you look at Lorna. This is a proof. She's totally healed. Amen. Give a strong clap to the Lord Jesus. Thank you so much for sharing.